In an interview early today, Police Commissioner Mildred stated that the recent disappearances are linked. Descriptions and pictures of all those missing are on the Police Search and Found website. The latest of these disappearances was a young woman, who for privacy's sake we shall not name. She was last seen 2 days ago, wearing a red floral pattern dress. Any information relative to the disappearances will be greatly appreciated. And now, on to the track.
Due to a severe accident on the M1, northbound traffic is at a standstill, with delays in upwards of 2 hours. This is due to...
And I just can't explain this. And I just want you in my arms tonight. And I know this ain't a faded. Ooh, yeah. And I just wanna hold you close all night. And I know, you know, I can't be the one for you. Oh, yes, she did. And I will never do no harm. I will never.
Welcome to Paradise.